All right. Welcome, everybody. I'm Spider Lantern, and welcome to number 213 in the backlog. Today, we're playing Saturday Morning RPG. Now, this game, along with South Park, The Stick of Truth, I will be playing, every Saturday. And I ain't doing squat on Sundays. Give myself a day of R&R, so to speak. Don't know how I'll decide between the games. Maybe do this, do the next, do South Park, do this one, do South Park, or just kind of flip a coin. That one I'll do that day, and I'll do the other the next week. Anyway, let's go ahead and get started. Episode 1, The Dream of Destiny. Can Manly Man stop Commander Hood's heinous plans? Find out after these messages from our sponsors. You're too late, Marty. Samantha, the one you love, will soon be mine. There's nothing you can do to stop me. You're wrong. You're a bad guy, and bad guys never win. What's going on? Enough talk. Have at you. He's the baddest bad guy around. We could have some of the plans to make her marry. I couldn't just stand there. If you're gonna take on Commander Hood, you're going to need some help. I am the wizard, and I'm here to grant you an ancient power. The power to destroy Commander Hood and save Samantha. With it, you can use items you find in the world as powerful weapons. Anything this notebook touches will be affected by its magic. You don't have to see for yourself. Hey God. Those stickers to scratch give you powerful boosts in battle. Position your notebook and throw objects that can pummel enemies. Defeat this guy by using those objects. Okay, so the fist with the flame, that uses the weapons. You knocked him out. Time to die. For the good of the hood. I've unlocked the full range of abilities held by your notebook, Marty. Now you're playing with power. You generate power from batteries. That power builds up a charge that will boost the effects of those attacks. Charging up uses your magic power. Magic can be restored through defending against attacks or punching enemies. Whoops. Told you, don't get cocky, kid. You still have to travel to the far side of Gaia if you want to rescue Samantha. That won't be easy. Commander Hood's goons, Skellibor and Madeline, are waiting. They'll do anything they can to stop this power if you're ready to take on the world. I love this power. It's so bad. Who saw that one coming? Oh, okay, so that's how you do it. Okay. That's X. Okay. I need you to help me with something. You familiar with the jerks? Jerks, little guys. Thank you. Hold on. That's fine for now. Get a righteous rating on a weapon slider 10 times. Got him! Madeline. My most powerful sorcerer. Okay. I leveled up. Pick a trait to increase. Do I want to increase my strength? I think I'll go with my strength. Okay. We'll call that good for today, I think. Thank you all for watching this entry. Well, hope to see you again soon.